Quick lesson, to become a great improviser, you first need to learn how to master the 5-1 cadence in major and minor. Let's say we take A minor. 5-1 would be A minor, E7, A minor. I could go. Or you can do it in faster lines. Could do it in just over E7, combining the two.